Oh, hello everybody, I am JC8Ball, and we're doing part 3 of my Pikmin series. So, today we're actually going to get a part or two, because last time we did not get a single one, and now we're going to start this bad boy, because, like, stuff needs to happen today. And, yep, actually, I wish I could really skip this. I'm sorry for having my mouse in there again. I've noticed that before, in my first one. I don't know how I could miss it so easily. Oh, again, like, I am terribly, terribly sorry. I have, like, everything down, too. Just very professional of me. Just very professional. Okay. Pick it. Okay, I'm just joking. Okay. Just because I'm nice, I'm just hoping to pick it. And then send you out on a mission to pick it up. I'm pretty sure I have a few parts close by, actually. Well, maybe more than just a few. I'm gonna get like 2 or 3 parts today. I got that over there. Do I have the, No, you can just stay here, okay? Let's go pick up some parts. I'm gonna leave that one for last, because that's literally the easiest one to get. Oh, I'm bringing the fellow with me. Yeah, let's quickly grab him. That's because I feel like letting him, reproduce his comrades. Yep, I don't know why I'm using that term, but it's true. This is pretty much like a tiny war that we're having. And our enemy is time. So, let's get everything as quickly done. See, okay, alright, that's good, that's good. And, alright, yep, this is the part. How much? Did it take 15? Oh, okay, okay. Yes, this is good. Let's get... Expect it better for me. Okay. There we go. Oh, okay. What else? We don't need the bombs. And let's go take out... Actually, probably could have used them. Anyways, let's go. Finish him. Because it's easy to take care of. Why you're taking the bodies back, but okay. Here's more. Oh, okay, here's the mail. I know it's not really what you're doing, but it's not bad either way. Not nice. Running away! I just wanna hit you guys' lives. There you go. Okay. That is not torturous at all, so. yeah. I don't know why, but going through this just takes me down out of every lane. I'm just gonna take these bodies back, because I'm gonna go back and grab some yellows. I'll just carry everything. Carry everything while I'm at it. Before we go for the tiny parts, let's go for the big boys first. And, okay. Did I throw one extra or something? Nope, okay, that's just... That's a bit awkward to me. How close is that, part? I can't tell until it reaches it. Probably fairly close. Oh, literally right there! Okay, that's fine. Just about to make it. Let's go over here. Now, this part is going to be very useful, and I'll be showing, well, I'll explain why, as me explaining as in the game. The whimsical radar. This important part can detect the locations of the other missing parts. The radar will be added to my monitor, which I can press Y to view. The C zooms out in and out. I'm a great, reader. This will surely help me in my search for the remaining parts. I've now recovered 2 out of the 30 parts. If I can find just 3 more, I should be able to increase my ship's capabilities. Yep. Alright, so when I press Y, I have a nice map. So there's a part right there, 3 parts in one area, which is not as easy as it looks, I know. And oh, there's a part right there. There's an enemy there too. I might go for that. As my guy is carrying it, I'm going to go for that one up there. can't play because I'm not like going face cam or anything, so that's annoying. Alright, let's grab some more guys. Let's grab the whole crew, why not? Okay. Let's grab some more Pikmin. A yellow Pikmin. 30. That's probably way too much just for a few bombs. That's pretty much what they are, bombs. Bombs away. Okay. These guys will be good to go because they're taking stuff back. And okay. Yeah, I had that guy take that back. So I was thinking about the yellow pellets that I had up here. But I see. I guess they're slow. Come on. I thought I'd change you guys to be faster than this. Alright. Let's split these bad boys up. I'm far behind all of them. Okay. You ain't attacking anything right now. Just because I'm cool, I'll just let you take one back. And none of these guys should. Okay, should not. Let's go, grab these things.
Wow!
Sorry, I like that. It's so adorable. Once they find some weird molten rock in the middle of nowhere, it's just funny and adorable. Is there more? Because they don't come back until they find all of them. Which they shouldn't. Okay, that's good. We have one extra up here, so that's fine. Let's go grab him. Yeah, I can have him take stuff back too, which is nice. Well, any Pikmin can do that, so what am I trying to say? Let's have them all get over here, split them up. Okay, bombs to the little half, I'm curious. 9, okay. We'll do 3 at a time here. Okay, I guess I said split them up. Probably just one more is needed. If not, oh well. Is that good? Nope, just one more. I would hope one more anyways. Get over here, get over here. Sweet. Just because I'm feeling risky, I'm just gonna take these guys alone. Bring them over here. You better not notice me, Bulborb. Alright, let's go. Okay, no, he didn't notice. This is gonna be quite very useful once I break this thing down. Let's get you guys over here. Sweet! Okay. When it makes that sound, it means it's broken. But another objective that I set the Pikmin to is done. Very useful. Alright, that one, so... Oh no, I need to fight these guys. Okay. Roll call. Who's all here? I'm total of 120 Pikmin. Oh, I'm surprised you guys didn't go for the flowers. That's amazing, actually. Okay. Let's have a huge war with these guys. A mixture of yellows and reds. Let's do this. I'll grab that part after I take out these guys. Let's get over here. Alright, we're good. Come on. Just keep it there, okay. And open fire! Alright, I'm probably not gonna win this, because it's probably the best tactic. Just keep going. Come on. Don't give up, man. Don't give up. No. No. Alright, yeah, we can take a little loss. Yeah! Victory is what seems true. Yeah. Alright. I'm sorry. I hope I don't get a little copyright. If you tell me now where I was going with me, if you don't listen to Minecraft parodies, then that would have been okay, but... that sounds rude, but anyways. Let's carry this body back. Yellow to take this back. let's go take the stuff back. Let's see. The pot is 1 point, so let's go for that first. How much do you take? How many bodies do you take? Pretty much my whole crew. So let's go two out. And then I'll just have... Oh! What? I forgot about that. It's the extraordinary bolt. I bought this incredible bolt because the salesman told me it is of extraordinary quality that is indiscernible. Sorry, I don't know that word. To the average person. Exactly what makes it so extraordinary is a secret, but just look at it. Extraordinary! Yeah, I see what they did there. So obviously, when I was younger, I didn't quite get that, so. Let's just carry these bodies back, because that's not. Just one. So I'm going for good. Okay, just a bunch of flour too on the way. How's life looking over here, boys? Jeez. Alright, getting stuff done over here. Definitely. Up it goes. Up and at 'em. Let's have the rest of you guys finish. Okay, we're about to exceed 100 Pikmin. Let's see here. Oh, I forgot what that was for a second. No, let's just take this guy out. Yeah! And let's go! I don't know if I'm gonna get another note or anything whenever this happens. I knew it! Another intriguing discovery. A local variety of grass produces a sort of yellow nectar. When the Pikmin drink this delicacy, they instantly mature the flowers. This apparent Pikmin favorite seems to be full of nutrition. Closer observation is needed to determine the strengths and peculiarities. I'll just stop trying. Of these flower Pikmin. So, that's quite the upgrade. Let's just go. So, the faster. I mean, if you couldn't tell with the buzz, you can definitely tell with the flower Pikmin. Oh, come on. Alright. I'm just gonna beat up these flowers. Hopefully with the color. Hopefully with the color. Okay, sweet. Just because I'm nice, I'm just gonna take a bunch back out of this group. So, split them up. Have the yellows. Love the yellows. Take its rightful color. Did I take the red one? Awesome. See, that was quicker since I had it broken down. Alright. The extraordinary bolt. This bolt's bolt holds the kind of value that only a true connoisseur can see. Understand. Sorry. I have now recovered 3 out of the 30 parts. If I could find just 2 more, I should be able to increase my ship's capabilities. Sweet. Yeah, I just... How did I just know? How did I just know that he was gonna take it? Let's see. Can I... Is it just the yellow one? Yes, that's good. Nope. Yellow. Sweet, okay. Recharge on that. Everybody else on here. You guys go ahead and have your fun with that. Multitasking. Been around since 1933. So, hope it was. Anyways, well again, how much does snow passed? So, let's see how you guys master this, shall we? And where we're gonna do that, some of you may ask. Well, some of you probably already know, but this is how. Woo! Get all of you up there. And we got more than enough. Like 3. Like in the beginning. Pikmin. You get all the way up there, and you take that thing down. You know what? I'm just gonna make use of the other bodies. Okay, I'm at the max. It didn't say no, because I think it's because I made it before. So, I'm gonna let it mature. Woo, isn't that bad boy big? And you thought the 10s were big. So I was going back in time just to make sure that we got into a 10 palace. That's what they're called, by the way. And I got a lot of future possible let's plays. So, or playthroughs, whatever, whichever you want, guys want to go with. It really doesn't make much of a difference. Alright, let's just grab these. Ever to take them down. I've made yet another Pikmin related discovery. Just when I was about to exceed 100 Pikmin in the field, the onion stopped expelling seeds, yet the total number of Pikmin continued to climb. It seems that once there are 100 Pikmin in the field, subsequent seeds get stored inside the onion. Thus, no more than 100 Pikmin can be in the field at one time in any area. So that means I should just like mass produce a bunch of of like reds or yellows in multiple places. So let's have you guys carry. Is there anything else that I left back here? Because I might as well grab everything while I'm on it. How out of all things can I forget this? Are these like permanent? I think they are, so just claim them. Pick it. Sweet. Like I'm just going for like the producing of Pikmin. Whenever alright, let's grab him. Oh, hey, what's up? Long time no see. Not quite you, huh? Only half of it. Jump you guys on this. Oh, okay. Wow. Of course I didn't run into it. Why? It's the internal fuel dynamo. It has an unlimited energy supply. I won't have to worry about saving electricity anymore. This will make my fight for survival a bit easier. Yep. Whenever it gets back. Oh, geez. 640 Pikmin. Alright. Oh my gosh, look at all these going back. Let's just grab a whole bunch of you guys, and just grab the other half of the population. Oh yeah, cause like, most of them will keep being underground all night. Let's see here. Yep, pretty much half of the population, wait, oh yeah. How about them looking over there too, I forgot. Let's just have them finish. Well, they already finished. I didn't hear anything. One moment to find out. Let's check. Let's see. Are they finished? No, they are not. Oh, I can focus on this another time. I'm gonna need you guys. Alright, we definitely got enough. Let's just. Yeah, I need to pluck all these at the end of the day. Actually, I can hold them off until next time. I mean, it's my choice either way, is it not? Because you guys can't control this. You guys will never will, actually. Because, well, I'm a mean person. Nope, not quite what I meant to do. yep, exactly what I want to do. Oh my gosh, stop plucking them. Take that back. Let's go finish this. I'm just gonna like, pack everybody tight onto it. So, yeah. So, I'm about to. I'm about to use Sword to pick a leash. That's gotta be enough. It's probably gonna be over the amount. Yep, it is. Anyway. I got three extras. Let's have them go on the wall. And just like, well, the sooner it's done, the better. I could have. Okay, no. I'm playing this way too strategically, am I? I'm being strategic about something. It's kind of rare if you ask me. Alright. Let's just grab everything we can, anything we can. Let's break this down because, well, I'm kind of broken too. Well, I'm kind of judging by the size, but anyways. Let's go grab another yellow. Nope. I have them all on that. Let's just, what, is this fuck one? Okay, I guess not that. Oh, that's beautiful. You're right in there. Let's see. Eternal fuel dynamo. No, actually, I don't. Yeah, no more candles for me. I apologize for skipping everything, but you guys already know what the point says. And I'm pretty sure you guys can read. I mean, I'm not gonna act like your babysitters and read everything for you. Like, it's just kinda not my thing anymore. So from now on, you guys can just pause the video and read it for yourselves, because I'm going for like these videos are going for 20 minutes, and I do not want that to be like how I roll. Like, I just want to go for like short, or you guys want me to go for longer things, like, I don't know, like 1 hour live streams, like I've done that before, some failures, but you guys don't need to know that. So, I'll be posting on Twitter when I'll be live streaming, and maybe some like sneak peeks of like what may be happening in the future, like future ideas. I may do that, and you guys can post future ideas in the comments below too. I happily take ideas as long as I can like afford it, which probably half the time I probably can't. So plan wisely. And very wisely. And any Nintendo games that you like to watch me play, or any suggestions I could try, like, in my free time, that is what you guys can do there. But, yeah, I'll just call these guys back. Wait, where's the rest of my crew? Probably still, yep, they're in the ground. How'd they all get there all of a sudden? Oh, jeez. Because there's so many Pikmin, it's gonna be very laggy. And just because I feel like I'm gonna pick those, have my Pikmin pick those, seeds over there. They're not seeds. You know, seeds over there. Alright, sweet. Let's go. These, what I mean. Grass. I don't know how could I not possibly know them. Because I'm not the smartest. I have the sharpest tool in the shed. Sorry, I don't want to copyright. Please don't. A copyright strike just because of that tiny little line. Yep, I know it's almost sundown. I think I'm doing nothing else. Is there really nothing popping up? I guess it does not feel like being generous today. I guess not today. Sorry, boys. wait, I'm missing a Pikmin. Which Pikmin am I missing? Oh, I forgot to pluck one. I always check before I do stuff like this. So, let's block them. Put them away. Oh boy, this is so laggy. Remind me to not have so many Pikmin unless absolutely necessary. Because, jeesh. And, oh, by the way, we don't talk about religion here if you guys think I'm a Christian or anything. No, I'm not Christian or anything. I'm just gonna have no religion. I don't know why I have the idea of religion, though. It's just not something I usually talk about. Probably because I have nothing else to talk about, so yeah. It's the end of the day. Go to sunset. Let's go. Can't skip this either, which is annoying. Well, let's just finish the sunset as I... Well, get onto my ship. Sorry about that. 3 days since impact. I'm now add yellow Pikmin to my list of discoveries. These creatures can wield bomb rocks, so perhaps I can use them to blast down rock walls and to open up my new regions. Red and yellow Pikmin, as well as bomb rock carriers, I can speak, okay? Break into squads when dismissed with X, or I grab one for a moment by holding A. Looking lovely today. Let's save. And I hope you guys enjoyed today's recording. Leave a like and comment down below what I can should do next, like any like stupid things that I could try. Like, I don't know, like running in full speed ahead. It's just like fighting alone. And just wasted the day just to do that. But I'll put that to the side later. We need to like look at the parts. Yeah, I got one part extra, but I'll also collect parts while all that happens, so thank you guys, and I will see you guys next time. Goodbye!